Hi, my name is Miguel Quintana-Navarrete, and I'm an incoming assistant professor in the Criminology, Law and Society Department here at UCI. I recently finished my PhD in sociology at Harvard, and my research broadly looks at the consequences of violence and criminal justice involvement for people and communities, particularly in developing and underdeveloped countries in Latin America and Africa. And so I have several ongoing research projects looking at violence in Mexico and in West Africa, specifically in Nigeria. And I also have a couple of research projects looking at criminal justice involvement, public defenders in Mexico, Colombia, Brazil, and Argentina. So I'm really excited to be here at UCI and look forward to meeting all of you, especially face-to-face once the situation comes back to normal. Thank you.